Embrace the chaos.
Boredom is restored. I keep telling you, we need less excitement. Perfect. Golf will be much less thrilling.
Sweet!
Four!
Hey, watch where you're golfing!
Yeah, watch it!
Ouch! No, we're leaving! Oh, good. Puzzles. Here you go, little guy.
This'll make it fit!
No! Oh, dusting. My favorite. Painting is calm. No! I don't understand. We keep trying to embrace the boredom, but the excitement keeps creeping back in. I thought I reversed the plot device. It must be malfunctioning. You're enjoying this, aren't you? The plot device isn't malfunctioning, you fool. You and your friends are incapable of doing anything without causing a giant ruckus.
That's not true!
No, he's right. Everything we do turns into trouble because we can't help but cause it. Because trouble is so fun.
Brace the insanity.
No, we need to pump up the boredom. There must be a way to boost the plot device. Aha, an overdrive switch.
Rick, careful! The plot device is very sensitive!
Oh, good. Then things are about to get extra boring.
Too bored to exist.
Oh.
The plot device's overdrive mode is filling the universe with boredom, making the most uninteresting reality possible, one without us in it.
Oh no. I'll just turn off the plot device. Oh no.
Can't even fight it.
Friends, no. I don't know what to do.
Rick, you have to save us from boredom. You need to be interesting.
No. I didn't want this.